Olivia is 10 and lives with her mum and her older sister. Olivia's gran lives nearby with Olivia's cousins. Olivia's dad is in prison, far away, and Olivia really misses him. Olivia's mum was brought up in care. She goes to the GP a lot. Olivia's mum found it really hard when her dad went to prison, and Olivia and her sister went to live with her gran for a while. Olivia really enjoyed living with her gran. She still sees her often, but her gran isn't always able to be there for her as much as she would like. Olivia hears looked after and taken into care talked about a lot in her family. She doesn't think they sound like good things, but she isn't really sure what they mean. Her mum always seems to have appointments with lots of different people. They are meant to help her mum, but Olivia thinks they sometimes make her more upset.